Didn't even break a sweat. Of course. Let's check this place too, just in case. Be gone, evil spirit.
Conflict resolved.
Oh.
feathered ones are fast. Not as fast as me. Must be a way to get this gate open. Look for a lever. This must be the place where they're keeping Iron Talon.
Yes, we must remain quiet now.
Thank you.
Kaorus can be strong and vicious.
Look, there's a target board switch.
We made it.
With this, we can finally convince the rest of the Eye Clan to join us and drive the Talons out of our nation.
What should we do with the human-loving ambassador Iron Talon?
Let him be for now. He will prove himself useful in negotiations with the Talon Clan. I'm sure of it.
What happened to your Auru honor, Chief? Why don't you give me back the emblem and let me return it to the cocoon? I came here to unify our people, not to continue this senseless fight between brothers and sisters. It is time to start a new chapter. It is time to turn this around and make a change. Don't you agree? Let us do it together.
You hear this, Filth Chief?
Silence! I will tell you something about honor, Ambassador Iron Talon. When Arcadians took the emblem, they promised to protect Pyrta. But when things started to get ugly, and dire folk marched from the Outlands, guess who gave their lives on the front lines? Keeping the dire folk from burning down the Great Forest. Many of us fell. Some were pierced by their poisonous arrows, but we held the line. When Arcadians finally arrived, it was more about keeping Pyrta under control than protecting us. Under the control of the Talon Clan.
Arcadians might not have kept their promises, but times have changed. I was accompanied by three honorable knights of Arcadia, whose mission is to ensure the safe return of the emblem. If you stand in their way, the gods only know what Archimedes will send here next.
Hmm.
I found.
Stream connection lost.
Might come in handy.
Threat eliminated.
We will get someone to release you, but now we must continue our journey towards the beacon.
Hey, Iron Talon! Are you really doing this? Trying to unify Oruvs?
Yes. And I will not forget your bravery in the Direfolk War, Chief. There are rumors that darkness is rising once again. Pyrta will need brave men like you.
All right, then. Be careful around the beacon. A monster called Firebird has grown fond of the place.
Chief gave me this sacred grounds key. You hold on to it for now. We Aurus have our own way of moving in the jungle. I will wait for you at the gate that leads to the Auru sacred grounds. Find your way up there.